It's time for the briefing. Although, since we don't have any contact with HQ, it's not like this is an official mission. Anyway, it looks like the seizure of Tyler Island and the relief from Osea have been postponed. In the meantime, we just have to do what we can to survive. Since losing its capital city of Ferbanti, Eurusian forces have separated into smaller, autonomous factions. It looks like Eurusia's largest force and leading faction will pass through the area around this base. The space elevator is significant to them, so they're probably heading there.
Should we intercept?
Why? I doubt they're gonna start a fight now.
Our top priority should be to get home. Let's go already.
Yeah. It's not like we have the supplies, power, or even a real reason to put up a fight. But what are we going to do if they bring the fight to us? We need to be ready to push them back. If we head inland from here towards Eurusia, there's an old castle that's been converted into a stockpiling base, Shilaji Castle. It's currently occupied by some of the Eurusian forces that broke off, but we need ammo and fuel. They appear to have converted a freeway into a runway, so we can expect them to have the capacity for air combat. But they'll be easier to handle than Eurusia's lead faction. While we can't use all our aircraft to attack, the transport carrying the stolen supplies needs support. Okay, Strider Squadron. You head out first, and neuter the dogs at the stockpiling base. Rendezvous with Cyclops Squadron, who will bring the transport. Then we bring the supplies back to this base.
Got it.
Aircraft are our only threat.
Sounds good.
We'll make it. We're all gonna fly home. Together.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
No Osean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team, to work.
Caution.
Unidentified aircraft, not sure if friend or foe.
Caution.
Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendly or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
Caution. You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hushin.
Strider 1, target fire.
Does Source 1 know?
Strider 1, target eliminated.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
Target destroyed.
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. Eurusian refugees must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft! Fire.
What are you talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know.
We're all out of ammo.
Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
Caution. Pull up.
So what's this faction split from the Eurusian military?
The autonomous state of Shilaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vaslich, a rich neighbor in Shilaji.
Are they our enemies? Missile.
They're our enemy's enemy.
Missile.
But not our friends.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalashi Castle.
The enemy has a beat on you.
They're here already. They can pay for what they did to our scouts.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the storm business and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Drop where you are and cover your head with your jet engine.
Americans are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnels is safe.
Soul Squadron, airborne. Shoot the invaders out of our skies. Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood it.
You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around and we'll be forced to shoot you down.
This is the OC long-range strategic strike group. Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the snowbirds. It's absurd for you to talk in so tough they're losing one of the leaders at Labonte.
You bastard!
You defile this country. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit!
Mickle.
Strider 2, enemy behind you. Locked on bandit.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
You guys are pretty accomplished by Stylus.
Trigger.
Wilco. Righto.
Mickle.
approaching at high speed. Bearing 090, straight from the east.
Thank you.
unidentified aircraft. Land your plane and surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then to see if he's truly worthy.
That will not do.
Enemy on your back. going straight for the sun. Not a casual move.
Down, Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
The resupply went well. We should be okay on food and fuel reserves for a little while at least. Luckily, the rumor that the Arusian army is advancing nearby is only a rumor. There's no sign of them from the skies. Rumors, rumors, rumors. This is what happens when you lose communications. But we got one good fact. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. It was developed in the last Continental War. Arusia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan aircraft back in the First War. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. We're lucky to be here. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the curtains. But it looks like everything's loose now. Solid chain of command, rest periods after sorties, a battlefield where you know friend from foe. All of that's gone now, lost in a fog of confusion. Feels like a distant dream. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this mess?